I'm Emmett. Well, I know that I, for one, am very excited to work with you guys to get into the Octane Tower, find the Kraggle, and put this thing on the thing. And I know it's going to be really hard.
Really hard? Wiping ye bum with a hook for a hand is really hard. This be impossible!
So if ye think it be a good idea to return to that forsaken place special.
What idea have ye that be better than the ideas of 100 of our fallen Master Builder brothers?
Well, technically I'm not exactly a Master Builder yet.
What?!
Please, everyone, please!
Rubbish!
Yes, it's true. I may not be a Master Builder. I may not have a lot of experience fighting or leading or coming up with plans. I know what you're thinking. He is the least qualified person in the world to lead us. And you are right.
This is supposed to make us feel better.
You all be on your own. I believe in this lost cause.
Come on, guys. We can still do this.
Oh.
Right?
Well, at least it can't get any worse.
I was wrong.
Close.
Yep, but we're completely safe now.
Hey!
Emmett! What was that?
One of Lord Business's micromanagers. Come on, we've got people to rescue.
The micromanager took Emmett over there.
Then we better put this fire out.
Vitruvius, can you throw your staff into that hole?
Micromanaging.
Oh! Why is this happening?
Watch out for the laser. It can even cut through gold Lego.
One down, 70 to go.
That's it. The fire's going out. Come on, we must hurry.
Hey, this is embarrassing. Can you guys help me out?
Not without a drill.
It's okay, guys. I'll find one.
Right, so I'll just wait here and catch up with my reading, huh?
Hang on. There's a secret passage behind this wall.
I guess it isn't that secret anymore. I can see Emmett!
Hey, Wildstyle!
We found Batman! Come on! Keep out of the way of that laser, Emmett!
No kidding!
Emmett, can you drill through that debris?
Sure!
You know what? I've changed my mind. I'll wait for some more bad guys.
If I drill through too far, just yell!
So this is how I die. Thanks, Emmett. You... good.
Come on, we've gotta find Unikitty. Can you help us get up to that ledge, babe?
See if Unikitty is up there, Wildstyle.
No, she isn't. Hang on, I'll find a way up for you.
How do we find Unikitty, then?
I think a better question is, how do we survive the next 10 seconds?
Thank you.
you all see that?
We're right next to you, doofus.
I think it wants us to get into its mouth.
Right, just like with lions. If I end up as bird poop, I will not be happy.
Again.
Relax. We'll grab Unikitty and she can get you out again.
Wait here. I'll use this perfectly safe ledge to get to Unikitty. Come on, jump across.
I do not like that micromanager.
Let me fix the rocket chair. Unikitty, can you get out of that thing?
What's the point? They're destroying Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Well, maybe you could stop them.
But they might hurt me. And I don't like getting hurt. Because when people hurt me, I get angry! Let's get them!
You finally remembered me. Thanks.
And now I can build us a magical rainbow catapult full of sparkles to bounce us all the way back up to the micromanager.
I refuse to use that.
Come on.
You need to drill into its brain!
Ew! Gross!
Its brain's a computer, doofus.
Oh yeah, right. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, whoa! Look at all the cool stuff that was inside it.
The way to the emergency exit is up those stairs.
Are you referring to the stairs that are behind that massive wall of flame?
Yes. Is that a problem?
Come on, everyone. We've got to put out that fire.
Another micromanager!
If we can destroy that gold dome, I can use the rainbow Lego bricks underneath it!
Has a brain.
Now can I say, ew, gross?
Yeah, you can.
It's not a real brain, silly. Let's go!
we build something?
Hey, I'm Ben, but you can call me Benny, and I can build a spaceship. Watch this. Spaceship.
No, you can't. The skies are surrounded.
That's okay. I didn't really want to build a spaceship anyway. That's cool.
Well, where can we go where we can't be found?
Maybe we could go underwater?
What if we went underwater?
Great idea, babe.
Thank you, Batman. Your ideas are the best.
But hey, I just said that.
We could build a submarine.
A bat submarine, patent pending.
With rainbows.
And dream catchers in case we take a nap.
Like an underwater spaceship.
But you can't build all of them at once.
Ready, break.
Okay.